name is Kathy Marsh, and I'm with Kathy Marsh Photography. And today I want to talk to you about one of my camera essentials. I'm wearing it. It's the LowPro Flipside 200. I do a lot of equine photography, so I'm out in the sun. Sometimes I'm out in the winter months, I'm inside. But a lot of the time I'm outside in a dusty, sandy, hot horse show ring. I feel so evenly balanced in this bag, and you can see here that I've got a piece that goes across my chest to really secure this. So I want to show you a little bit about the attributes of the Flipside 200 and why I like it. Number one, it's not too big, not too small either. Notice what I'm doing. I've got it attached to my waistline, and I swivel it around. Now it gives me the ability to open up the bag and take out my various products. What I like most about the Flipside is how well it's padded, so it's comfortable all day. You'll see it has these loops, so I can attach additional gear. Again, I can secure it at the chest so it doesn't fall off. I can adjust these straps, and it comfortably can stay right here at my waistline. Notice inside, I've got a very expensive $2,000 lens. I feel very secure working like this. I don't have to drop the bag to the ground. It doesn't have to get dirty. And especially what I like is the fact if I'm traveling, whether it be by boat, by ferry, by airplane, no one can steal from me. No one can open this while it's on my back because the opening is here secured against my back. And this is very well ventilated. I don't get that hot during 70 and 80 degree New England temperatures. Here to the side is a zippered compartment. In here I can keep business cards, pens, pencils, two memory cards. I keep tissues and some mom stuff. On this side I have the ability to keep a full-sized water bottle. In addition, I keep some antiseptic and some tissues. Now while I have the Flipside 300 when I need additional room for a flash, you can see in here, come closer, you can see what I've got here is I've got a typical lens. Here I've got a telephoto lens with a hood. And then right now I've got my Canon Rebel with a 70 to 200 lens, and I just basically can nest that in here. In addition, the area sports, this personal area, which for me can be anything between a wallet, a digital camera, and cleaning products and cables. All of these are very well padded, and with the Velcro that they've got, I can really size it up so it offers maximum protection for my lenses, and I can customize it for what I'm bringing on that day. So anyway, when I unsnap this from my waist, I just wanted to show you from this side, it's got a wonderful handle to really grab. And then in addition, down here, it's a little pocket that you can put your monopod stick or your tripod in and secure it for when you're hiking or doing shows. I typically use a monopod, not a tripod, because I'm usually in areas that maybe a tripod is just not, no ability to set one up. So anyway, this comes in black, it comes in blue and red. I decided to go for something that looked a little less professional, a little different, and you can see that I kind of personalized a little bit. So anyway, again, one of my favorite things, and I'm sold on, is the LowPro Flipside 200.